you know, how that all works out. Avalanche had the puck after the faceoff. A collision at center ice. McLeod with a good hit out at center. Offside pass, and we may have a fight. Tony McLeod wants to fight. He wants to take on Cramarosa, and they drop the gloves. Cramarosa and McLeod have dropped the gloves. Quick right by McLeod. And an uppercut by McLeod connected. He shakes off the elbow pad. Trying to get free. Another jab by McLeod. That right hand is open for McLeod. He pushes Cramarosa up against the wall and then delivered a couple of punches. Then both go down to the ice. And look at the Avalanche bench. Wow. That was an exciting group there on the bench, with the captain leading the cheers after McLeod won that fight against Joseph Cramarosa.
It started with the hit on by Cody McLeod as the Avalanche have come out here in the second period with a lot of energy. Just comes across. Good hard hit by Cody McLeod. You knew he was coming across. But Mike, this will be the 27th fight of the season for Anaheim. That's most in the National Hockey League. And for Cody McLeod, this will be his 8th. Trailing the leaders in that category by 1. Of course, he led the league last year in fights.
Well, the player who leads Anaheim, Jared Bohl, with 9 fights, is not playing tonight.
But you know what? Again, we've talked about it, but I don't care, Mike. I can't see how he's not mentioned more as one of the best fighters in the league.
You're talking about McLeod.
McLeod. Right. I mean, every time. And the thing is, we've talked about it. He never gets whooped. There may be a draw there. There may be somebody may get punched in, whatever.
But you never go, boy, he got beat down. We never say that.
We never see that. We never go like quiet and say, let's
get him next time.
Yeah. Yes. Exactly. That was my motto. Get him next time. You're looking right now at the Avalanche, the 17, Dallas, Detroit, Edmonton, Anaheim, of course. With Mike, that's a pretty significant lead as far as the way that they play. But I remember that 07 club. Anaheim had won a cup.
Well, they were tough, weren't they? They were big, mean, and tough.
They may have been the last of the really intimidating, winning hockey clubs.